Hey everyone, in under 30 seconds, today I want to talk about ageism. So ageism essentially is the idea that people are discriminated based on their age. I think this has been around a very long time. I think it's very normalized. It's why we don't recognize it. But right now it expresses itself as the youth are especially repressed. Youth is where new life is. It's where most animal species put their energy, and yet we don't have that.